I say to him gently, "Come here, Brim, and feel free to touch me. Am I just another casualty in this game called love, or am I just another prisoner of my own device? I am Annika, and these are my secret confessions." I grabbed his right hand and put it on my chest. "Feel it, Brim, feel it," I shouted. Still, no response from this guy, who's only looking down at the floor. I suppose your girl has no choice but...